Oh, I ain't coming in here. TV over. Hell no, I ain't coming. Both the fucking 4 and the 5 quit because the fucking point guard and the 2 ain't passing the ball. It's terrible, man. They're doing selfish as hell, man. Crazy selfish. Man. How many shots do y'all need, bro? Y'all want to come on a mic? Thank you, man. Look at that. Ball movement, y'all. It's easy. One seed in a week. Man. Well, what kind of defense y'all playing, bro? Man. Who do y'all look at, bro? When y'all what are you guys looking at when you're holding the ball, man? I hope y'all can hear me. I want to know what y'all are looking at, man. Cause y'all only passing to each other. I don't know what's wrong with y'all, man. Still jacking, man. I don't give a fuck how many three-pointers you hit. I don't give a fuck how good you are. You shoot with 2-3 people on you, then you should be fucking passing. Bro, why? Man. Definitely after this one. Win or lose. Can't play with fucking little kids no more, man. Share a pass? Oh, man. You keep surprising your boy with passes. I didn't know y'all knew how to pass. Pulling. How many times y'all hit that, man? Slow this down, man. I was trying to run timeout. Y'all just gonna stand there and just watch. Nobody's trying to get open. Just stand there. Just gonna stand there too. Wow. Fuck you coming stand next to me, bro. I don't got nobody on me. Y'all jacking this shit with 2 people on you. Man, y'all fucking suck, man. Who else you want to pass to? Y'all terrible. Y'all fucking suck! Let me block y'all, man. I ain't never want to fucking play with y'all bunch again. Blocking both of y'all. I wish y'all two would have quit. We could have kept the fucking 4 and 5 around. They knew what the fuck they was doing. Some more randoms.
Hi, I'm Jay Farner.
CEO don't know what the fuck they're doing.
30% of Americans who are planning home improvements of $5,000 or more will pay for those renovations with a high interest credit card. That may not be a great idea. A better idea may be to take cash out of your home with a Quicken Loans 30-year fixed rate mortgage. The rate today on our 30-year fixed rate mortgage is 4.5%. APR 4.78%. Call us today at 800-QUICKEN or go to rocketmortgage.com. Rate subject to change. 52% fee received with discounted rate. Call for cost information and conditions. Equal housing lender. License in all 50 states. NMLS number 3030.
Milk like it's hot wax, put it on old school, bitch, you can shop that. Hot hat. Ain't no aunt took a baby short flat. Floss, you die quicker. Turn a quick fast to a crooked ass sister. See the cash. Anything a bad boy baby says. I'm through being a player in a baller. Just wanna be one bad bitch so I can spoil her. Rock the socks, always still do it. If it ain't about the money, pump, I just don't care. I make good for the fly guy, sometimes fly guy, sometimes H-E-W-A-I. Puff, why try? I'm a thug, I'm a die hard. I be out in Jersey, pumping Hershey. The brothers ain't worthy to rock my derby.
So I know the thug be wanting to slug me.
Cause I move as smooth as bugly. Or be in the bar with too much bubbly.
Yeah, I think it must be the girls wanna lust me.
Oh, you suck me, the girls just suck me.
Brothers wanna rock the rolls, rock the toes, rock the ice.
Pull up black, stop my life.
God damn, how these niggas got that touch? Used to be my man.
How you wanna plot them on white?
Do you think you snake me? Cause they hate me.
Or you got a 3-8 streak to play hands with you.
Uh-huh. Can't nobody hold me down.
Oh no, I got to keep on moving. Quit that, you a big cat. Where your kicks at? Where your whips at? I did that. Cause it's falling.
I'm about
to sell strong, man. Fake
Paul, man.
Wanna tempt me, cause they first just don't offend me. Come home. Bentley.
You name it, I could claim it.
You don't like a favorite. When you need a bet, who you gonna get? Not so bad. You got a beer, so I ain't even a drunk yet. Close. Maybe we wonder how much we want to take this under. How you want to take this under.
Can't nobody hold me down. Oh no, I got to keep on moving. Can't nobody take my pride. Can't nobody hold me down. Oh no, I got to keep on moving.
Definitely got that name. We got a couple mismatches out there. Well, I got a pair of steps. Oh, I'm at the two. The point guard is the only one they got to say good. 83-6-1. I'm going to beat his ass up in the post. Spot up. That's all day right there, though. Good day. Here we are. Good bucket. Good day. Hell no. How is that a follow me, man? Good day. Okay. All right. I'm 6'9". I gotta do 6'1" guarding you, man. Yeah. I can't do too much when I catch it with 3 seconds on the shot clock, but. Good looking. That's me. Ladies working on rap. Numbers. We're miscalling this bitch for 5 minutes. I guess, look, the point I was getting at, man, is I'm a shot creating point forward, 195. I'm a 6'9", 230. I got to do 6'1", like 160 guarding me. I can post him up on a high post and a low post on one side. And when the help comes, I'll kick to whoever the help comes from. We got a space, and the shooters hit their spots. Big man post up, and when I post up, I can hit the pass out of that. We got mismatches all over the court, man. Just gotta take advantage. If you got a shooter, man, just keep an eye on him. Look for him. Oh, he wasn't ready. That was easy, though. I see you on the cut, babe. I think you got that poster. You could have done some damage just now. My shooter. Well, you went there. But you ran away from me. Boom, 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 boom you know, the Switch. Hey, way to pick up 99. I picked yours up at the elbow. I'm trying to holler at you. Get my smile like it. Bro, we gotta move the ball faster, bro. Unless we got a plan for offense with a half court set. Like, we gotta push that bitch, bro. We don't play together enough. We don't got no plays, bro. We ain't got half court sets. If we got the advantage, push that bitch. He hit the contest. He's not gonna hit them contested shots all day, man. Yep. Bang. I ain't looking to score, bro. I ain't gonna take shots unless I'm wide open. And even then, I'll be not even taking wide open shots. And see, I had the layup, and this small ass dude got right in front of me. Dude, I got the ball. I got icons up. Oh yeah. Okay. We out. We out. I tried to get a corner. Good hit, bro. What? Hey, black out black, you confused the hell out of me, bro. You be catching some shit, you got an easy putback, you be passing out. And other times you be going straight up. I don't understand. I don't understand how you play with me, bro. Hey, man. Listen, man. Real, listen, that's automatic right there. Oh. Trying to do that pass earlier. They put me in the contact dribble animation and then made me pass it. I was really trying to post mine up and have your man stuck behind both of us. Cookie. Oh! It made me jump like a fucking girl, bro. You gonna work that hard for two, you can have it, though. I was trying to go up top. I was trying to go to square. Good dude. Somebody lay out if you can get it. You might be able to get 8 seconds. I just want to straight to that bucket. Good take. Wow. And that spin move, that double tap square spin move, will be giving you some fucked up layup animations. Don't do the same shit to me. Damn. Good dude. I tried to do it. I had to see him. Bang. Bang. Good take. The end of this half, we about to step up, and then the third quarter was takeoff time. We about to win this game by like 15-20. One time I'm left. We didn't get that. It's a bad spot, so yeah. For the first time. Life altering, to be honest. People had told me about it, and I wasn't convinced until I tried it. It's definitely the marinade and the seasonings. That's what really kicks it off for me. Chicken can be so boring, and it's just not the Chick-fil-A. It's full of all kinds of different flavors. I can't even pin down what type of seasoning they're using because it's just that good.
Watch,
this is what I was talking about. Let me iso this dude. Watch this. I'm gonna post this little dude up. Somebody gonna come help. Left. You know what I'm saying? When I post that little dude up, somebody's gonna come help. When somebody comes help, you be ready to shoot or ready to pass if somebody else man comes help on you. Like when I kicked that out just now, the guy to your left at the top of the key was wide open. His man helped on you. You were open, but his man helped on you. Okay, some basic shit. Some shit like that, I already got the mismatch. So they know that. So they're gonna come help. And when they help and I kick out, that just creates a whole nother mismatch. And you can post up or take them outside for the ISO, or I can get out the way. I activated into that screen. He was gonna make that just off the pick and roll. Good pass. I don't know if you was passing before I cut or you seen me cut. Good pass, regardless. That's us. We got 2 seconds. That's enough for a pump fake and a shot or a pass and a shot. They put me in the pump fake. If I just went straight to the shot, you'd have time for a regular shot. Let's see you ball out. With the lowest overall too, with the 88 up to you. That's what that post up. If you got a mismatch, that's what that post up do, bro. Good players know a post up on a mismatch, that's bad news. So they're gonna help. That creates another mismatch. Damn. I'm glad he fouled. I was about to call a timeout. I was about to get 3 seconds. No, that's all day. No, no, no. Cookies. Die, die, die. Fuck you! Fuck you! He ain't want to make me rich. He ain't want me to do that shit. Oh, I didn't hit no buttons. Is that the AI? I got the habit, can't kick the habit. I'm trying to shake it. The drug experiment change. If you mistake it, then you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. He's cold. Catch that, pump again. The dunk on his ass. I'm back. Fuck you. We're back. Good day. I got that. Fuck you. Fuck you. Who's man is this? Oh, you should have passed out the AR. You gonna move. I missed you the first time. I've seen it. Fuck you! Fuck you! Oh, guys, you come back. I knew you come back this way. Oh. Oh, he's jacking. Oh, way up. You can't take his phone? That's me. Good luck. That's my ball. Stay there. Stay there. I'm picking up one. We can switch back if you want. Oh, yeah. Huh? Good luck. Only slam dunk. I don't get posterized for that. Y'all fucking me on there. My points, DK. Good D, good step up. Four seconds. Block. No. Can see I'm on fire. For quick hating on the pimpin' I'm giving, but I like. Trying to put it into my light. Oh, early. It was there half a second before you threw it. I know you seen it. You just gotta throw it to me. Cool. Let's go. I see you, X. Bang. Oh, my elephant. Charge. Oh, he's going back. Oh. The real, you ain't never been. We out. Well, that's all. Well, we can still off. Yeah. What are you? gonna eat one more anything, and I get, I'm gonna get my table of cookies. Really? Mm. One second, come on, AI, let me get this. Let's go! Let's get that, PK. Go back here. Gold diamond, gold break starter. That's easy, man. Hey, can I soft one time? Well, you take it, Almighty. You got the bag. You should about to run out. You good. Let me say, I got next. Oh, I was trying to euro. I wasn't trying to do no fucking. Trying to get to that corner before you pass it, though. Homie, homie. Good pickup. That's a steal. Oh, right corner. Good D. I'm just living my life. Oh, I'm gonna put it in my life. Why? Cookies. Oh! Shooter. Well, we're still out. Oh, you missed it. Good hit. Cheer! I'm a double move. Come to it. What a dumbass. Come on, AI. Don't make me rich. Okay. Should've called for the oop, bro. Bop. Oh. Wow, they gave me an extra ass pass. That's what they need to do. They need to let you pick your pass animations, bro. Let me pick my pass animation. My loose ball animation. You got that boy though? Little top or corner. Toss that from the side.
Get our buy the gig plan for just $14 a gig and pay for only the data you use. Unlimited talk and text included. Go ahead, grab your wireless bill and compare. Use a lot of data? We've got you covered. Ask about our unlimited data plan. Spectrum Mobile. The best network, the best devices.
Hey, you might be killing that back door, bro. Your boy be knocking that thing down, man. You boy kicking in the back door like a SWAT team. Come on, dog. You don't want no oops? No oops, dog? We gotta play the game. 100 BC ain't that important, man. Oh, yeah, I thought he was gonna take off. I throw it in the bucket with that. I throw half court hoops. Boom. H&R Black. Bah. Ooh. Oh. AI. Water. Where we at? I tried to call for the oop for the AI. What it was already in the animation. He said, I'm gonna call a timeout. Plug the fans right now. I'll call another one for you. I got you. I mean, that's an easy oop. We missed out on about three of them already. If y'all don't want my points, y'all don't have to take them. Smashing out here. This guy, nobody else can get those shots. He said, listen, I want player of the game. Nobody else gonna touch the rock. I'm getting player of the game. I'm mad the only person that came on the mic actually was when the fucking thing came up and you couldn't see who came on the mic. Good game, Blackout, man. I'm trying to keep this stats up. Thank you. It's not my stupid trying to figure out. Don't do me, she opened up the door and didn't want. Me Glow and Black played last game with some bullshit 1 and 2, so yeah, the 3 and the 4 are both point forwards. Right there, Glow. But what y'all got? Y'all spot up shooters? Or you a slasher? And what's the two? I see his primary slasher. You know the two or no? Shocking. All right, so both of y'all are the same thing, but reverse. So, I'm saying okay, so let me or Glow bring it up. Let the 3 or 4 bring it up. Both of us are point forward. Yeah, you're right. I'm just saying. I'm the same thing with Glow too. Hesitate catching the ball. I'm just saying, we got mismatches all over the court. If we end up in the half court, and I end up posting up, I'm gonna try ISO and post up. And whenever the help comes, I'm gonna pass out of the help. That's me. I got stuff on the other side. Yeah, but the whole thing this year is knowing your shot, bro. If you know your shot, I know a two-way rebounder hit them bitches off the limitless on the wing. He just know his shot. And that gold dimer, it helps. Damn, I knew I should have called the timeout. If everybody close to the mic, I feel like we got a good team to run a zone with. We can run a 2-3 zone with the point forwards in the corner, the center in the paint, and the 1 and 2 up top. We have a second. The whole thing is, we're a half a second late on our passes. We're hesitating. We're not sure. We just got to do it. If it's a turnover, it's a turnover, man. If we wait too long, it's going to be a turnover anyway. You know what I'm saying? When you second guess, it's going to be a turnover. Just commit to whatever you feel like you're trying to do. If it's a turnover, it's a turnover. Nah, I played with him last game, him and Black. I played with him last game. We had some, like, the point guard and the two guards. We played with them for two games. Both of them took 15-plus shots both games. And the 3, 4, and 5, me and both of them had 15 shots combined. Playing all the defense. They just trying to pull up and get their shit. You know what I'm saying? I picked corner up. Y'all seen my dude was on the wing? See, I got my icons up. I'm not looking to shoot. I had the wide open lane. Can't be mad, bro. Sorry, we there. Good timeout. Hey, go. Hey, Rebuttal, let's be a point forward. Rap with me. Don't rap with shooters. Let's have the ball handlers rap. In the corner and the shooter spot up. Let Black set off ball screen. Black can set off ball screen for the shooters. Everybody gonna be open. Oh, good D. The R3. The outlet. They gave him a shitty animation. They gave him the jump shot from 3 feet away. I'm telling you, they did. I seen it ahead of time, man. The way it was bunched up. Oh, hell no. Oh, somebody flop. Somebody trying to lose. I was already on the button. That's my fault. I tried to stop in the mid-range. Hey, Glow, try something for me, though. Your primary, secondary slasher. If you got an open lane to the basket, double tap triangle, man. It's gonna send you up for the oop. And if I hit your icon when you do that animation, I'm gonna throw the oop to you. Watch. Wow. If you would, if I push it a half a second more. That crowded up the coin. Definitely, good pick up. They need to make a badge for that, bro. I'm telling you. Like Break Starter. Or like Diamond. But for somebody who gets a rebound, they kick out. Jump stop that. Tap square and do like the jump stop. And then pass out of it. Because they definitely going to jump that. We have 40 seconds, 2-for-1. Green. That's like my career move all day, man. I be getting that green all day in my career. I never say my career, but. Well, animation is animation. Here we go. Let's get this last shot. We have 12 seconds. Why'd it give me a jump shot? What? Wide open lane. 4-foot jump shot. I feel like it's gonna be better if the big set the off-ball screens for the 1 and 2, and then the 1 and 2 come set the screens for the ball handler. Cause the 1 and 2 gonna get the center on them. And then once they get the switch, they gonna get another mismatch. You get what I'm saying? Somebody gonna end up switching. And by the time the second pass comes, stop it. Let's get it. Couple stops, some, right there. Couple down passes. Pull it back, reset it, and push again. Good man. Let's just run. Good pick up. I got ball. Let's see the right. Yeah. The switch. Oh, stay there. Hell no, he got to go. Good switch, good to go. All right, here's the top. I don't think he's running. Good take. Yeah, I thought he was going, I thought he was spotting on that way. Good top. What the fuck is this going on? Breezing good. Breezing winning the game. But not taking easy twos will fuck you too. Get it. They're predictable, man.
But only number on occasion.
Huh? You didn't mean to throw that oop, did you? Your boy double tapped that triangle. I made it happen for you. 700 points. I got you, man. We out. Going. Oh! It's gonna slump like over here. Going. That's me. Just trying to run to the corner. Let's go. We didn't take over that third.
Going to the steal.
Out of bounds. How's that not out of bounds? They give that stuff out of bounds to everybody.
I'm talking real inky.
Oh, you give me a jump shot, 2K. Okay? You give me a jump shot. Bruh. I'm just lucky this is my only controller, man. If I had another controller, I'd have been slamming this bitch across the wall, fucking wall, man. With the Mexican. You missed it. You seen it, right? Watch this one. This time my career. Wait, space out. Watch it. I got you. This time my career move. Watch this. Oh. Oh. Hey boy, it's about to hit the spin. The spin is fire. And with a point forward, the spin is fire. Wow.
Regardless, stay on the three. So you gotta pump that. They're gonna contest that. You gotta pump that. Cookies. No. He won't, ready.
I got top. I caught. I'm just gonna chase my ball. I tried to call the switch. I got top. One stay at the top. One go to each wing.
Sometimes.
course I would. Dangerous passes. Dangerous. Get it, man. Let's take off, man. I don't even know why we even close. Stop it, bro. I jumped right at him. Y'all made me jump past him, bro. Show me the fucking face. Two stops in a row. That's our ball. Elbow. Pick one up. Shit in the club. Man, my career shit don't work with you more, bro. Back up. I was about to get my shit probably. Fuck it. We better take a run instead. Fuck it. Memories. Oh, that's a steal. Alright, we got that too. Man, let's not get this. If I get this type of momentum, Stop it.
fucking bad. Man, it's always time when you're in an easy bucket. GG, you still be in an easy bucket. Damn, bro. Been down there for about 3-4 seconds. I don't know what choice but to go up with that. Back in it. Yeah, ball. They don't give a fuck about it. Everybody at the top, man. Everybody in the same spot, man. People on the wing, wide open, man. Everybody like... I ain't open no more. Look at that. Bang. Let's go. Let's get a stop or two. We in here. Stop it. How are we arguing over a corner? Man, we doing the most right now. The fucking most. Let's go, dog. Hit these, man. Cool, you got a foul. You got a foul. Okay. He need to steal it. Too rich. Let's go. If we got the outlet, let's get the outlet. Bro, let me get one. I got my badge. I can get some now. Yo, you killing me, dog? What the fuck is wrong with y'all, dog? Bro, I can't even touch the ball. My man wasn't even guarding me. What else do I have to do, man? Wasted a fucking half hour fucking with y'all.
Hello, this is Danny Moon. Welcome to Guava Island.
Red cargo is the best cargo I
You gotta do some boxing moves. Can't do it, man. That's crazy, though. I can't do that. I can't. I think I would have started games while I would play with them dudes. But... I just got a good shot at this. Just don't sell out, man. That's all I ask of y'all, man. Just please don't sell out. Man, we're gonna give us this shit, man. The fuck, man?
Somebody on their way. Hold up, I would have grown our day. Hold up, somebody can't relate. Hold up, stay down with no bacon, girl. taking love to inform me. I want to show you G-spot soul. So what you saying? I get my swerve on, bring it loud, make it last forever. Damn, the kitty cat's time. Daddy, slow down your flow. Put it on me like a G, baby, nice and slow. I need a rough neck, nigga, man, dingo, and a deck who ain't afraid to pull my hands, spank me from the back.
Yo, God, I'm the player that you're talking about.
But do you really think that you can work it out? I guarantee you, shorty, it's real. Baby's doing it and doing it. Now searching for the right spot to hit now. Get down.
Damn, I love the dick down. You use it rubber.
Damn right.
You are my lover. The
pretty
good to you, heard
the rubber. Mm-hmm. The only thing left to do was climax. Let's make it last.
We ain't going out like that all the time. You were telling me that you was a dime.
I tried to warn you, girl, you couldn't listen.
Now it's getting on.
Don't do that. Chill. Wait a minute, baby. Let me raise your bag.
Talk a good one. Shorty, love you making me sweat. How alive, nigga, like it, girl.
Nice and wet.
Nice and hard.
Take sex in it, flexing it, getting that affectionate, chewing it, doing it, oh, while we're doing it.
Doing it and doing it, doing it, doing it.
What up, man? Brother, man, I'm tight. I'm tight, dog. Nah, I don't. I mean, those dude I just ran with, that's the first time I ran with, we ran like two or three games in a row. We got stuck with fuck boys, man. We just went into overtime, man. I was at the two with a shot creating point forward, and there was a slashing point forward at the four. But we had a shooter at the one and the two. And we got into overtime, and they started trying to jack, bro. I got my takeover a minute left in OT. We down by two, like 12 seconds left. They're not even trying to pass the rock. I'm like, I got my takeover, bro. Like, can I just get the two, and we can go into the next overtime? You can do whatever you want, dog. Like, I don't care. Like, sauce all you want, dog. Just let's go to the next overtime. You know what I'm saying? At all. I just block both. Like, I block people. Like, if people do some shit like that, when it's the game is ending, I'm going to your user profile and blocking you. Hopefully, I don't end up in your session ever again. You know what I'm saying? It happens. I've ran with people that I blocked before. But that's the worst, bro. I don't know other way to not run with them again. I'm about to restart it.